man was once brought before me. He'd been charged with treason, sentenced to death.
Who was he?
Some loudmouth spouting off about government corruption. There was a real fear there'd be violence.
Why are you here, Mr. Newman?
I'm here to speak the truth.
You are no one. That is the truth.
What did you do?
I had him flogged.
If I wanted to cause an uprising, I could.
He took my hand and said, "Let me save you."